rod maintenance. Now, I know this is a boring one, but this one is super important. Guys, you need a few things to make this happen, and it is worth the time. I promise you, you fish better with the peace of mind knowing that your equipment is going to perform.